My name is David Van Gelder Adjar. I'm a student of the National Technical University of Ukraine. I'm from Ghana, West Africa. Why did I choose Ukraine, somebody will ask. I chose Ukraine because they provide quality education for an affordable cost. And what do you study? Chemical technology of organic substances. What is chemical technology of organic substances? I hate chemistry. No. Chemical technology of organic substances is the study of chemical processes and technology that goes along with it to provide new and create new industrial and manufacturing processes that are needed in our lives. Which year are you?
I'm in my first year.
And I really love chemistry. That is why I chose this course. Why did I choose this university? Wow, let me tell you why. One, students trained in this university are the best quality you can find anywhere. Students are trained with analytical chemistry. They are trained in the best way to provide them sound education. Two, teachers in this university know what they are teaching. In fact, they can sit with you for consultation, just you and a teacher, to teach you so that you understand what you're doing, so that they don't produce any chaff in the world out there. Many people in the world now only know what is written, but in this school, they teach theoretical and practical chemistry. Not only chemistry, but various subjects. Whatever you want to study in this school, trust me, you're going to get theoretical and practical.